go. Add the other one. Add another one.
Where am I adding?
You need to cushion it as well.
It's just gonna go.
But you
have
to
leave
Where
the
am
way.
I adding?
Don't hold it.
Don't. I'm gonna try and
sort
this.
But you should be
starting
to.
We're still going.
Where am I adding to? There's nowhere to add to. Are we gonna need another weight holder? Ed, get that weight holder and take all the weights off.
Okay, we're safe at the top
now. We're gonna need another weight holder.
I don't like it. Dave, we've got one here. Dave, we've got this one.
Okay.
Right. I'm right, gonna go.
You need to take that weight off it.
No, we're adding that weight.
Yeah, the weight.
What are you gonna add?
Yeah, but the weight holder itself is a weight.
Yeah, one weight.
That's 100 grams.
What am I adding?
Oh. What's it on?
It didn't go down much.
Oh my god. It's just gonna go to the floor, isn't it?
Okay, I'm adding another one.
What's it on?
Check it, girl.
The top's a bad boy.
Eight.
Wait a minute, I'm just having to do some calculations here.
Take a picture of me with it.
Add another one, Dave.
It's on 8. Wait a minute, 8,
1.6. Okay, right. I'm literally gonna do a commando roll out of the way in a minute.
Oh.
What's it on?
6.
That's
ready.
It.
Wait a minute, let me do it.
I got this, Dave.
Gentle.
Oh, Dave, move your hands. Does that move to all?
Yeah, it did.
I think it's like 4, is it?
Yeah, about 4.
Normally,
well, 1.2.
You put the thing that you controlled on the x-axis.
Oh, dear
God. And that will normally be the case. Stop. But we've had a conversation and you've read on that sheet again.
That's
you,
on 1.
But here, we really want to think about the spring. So what we're doing, we're having weights on the spring, I know. What we are doing is causing the spring to extend. So we're going to put the extension on the x-axis. And we know that the force the spring is exerting is going to be the same as the force we added because it's balanced.
That's
about an 8. The force up the y-axis.
Where are we at?
-2.
Okay. 1.26.
It's still going. Cameron. No.
Go.
How many weights is on there?
I don't know. A lot. 20.
Right. I've got. Oh.
Right.
It went.
That was on the floor.
We made it to the floor! That can still go, I reckon.
No. 1.29,
that'll
do.
We haven't got any more to go.
If you don't get any graph done, you'll just have homework.
Right, let's do the graph.
Give me something to do, freeze.
I want this, I'm keeping this.
Smash.
Yeah, dudes. Knock out.
You're taking a picture of me with it.